I walk in, then I turn up. Pocket full of honors. Shawty got a tan like she come from the Bahamas. I do this all night, and I should wear pajamas. What's good, y'all? It's your boy Q-Tuck, Shoe Game Elite. It's August 18, 2012. Y'all already know what came out today. A few things came out today, man. And I picked up a few things. So I'm not going to do it all in this video. This video is Jordan Golden Moments Pack. Now, a lot of stores did a raffle drawing for them. Some of them actually had a lineup. You can get them on East Bay and Nike store. I know my local stores, there was three malls that had them. Two malls were doing a raffle drawing for them. I didn't even feel like going to the other mall. But like I said, it's a raffle drawing and shit. Get the results. I won two raffle drawings. I won two packs. I entered in three of them. I was trying to get them on Nike store in East Bay. And I ended up getting that phone call Thursday night. The main thing that happened was people waited to last minute to ask about how to get the pack. They waited to Thursday afternoon, Friday. And by time that time, they hadn't picked the winners already. I asked last weekend, how do I get the pack? They said, we're doing a raffle drawing. I entered my name that Monday and Tuesday and waited. They said, we're calling people Thursday night. If they try to come and get raffle tickets, it's going to be done. We got a cutoff time. So that time came, called me. I didn't even get my size. I wear 12. I got 11 and a half and 11. I'm trying to see Trey if I can give me a size 12. And I'm holding the other pair in case my partner don't get his. I'll sell him mine. But, yeah, that's how it is. I did it fair and square. I know a lot of people going to be hating and mad, hitting the dislike button, saying all type of bullshit, whatever. I mean, it's the luck of the draw. When you snooze, you lose, man. You got to get up and find out about it. One thing that was effective in my area, it's not a lot of sneakerheads. And it's not a lot of people that could even afford to pay. So one list that I was signed up on was a number like 15 people. And it was selling like 10 or 12 shoes. So, you know what I'm saying? That was good odds right there. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into it, man. I can already hear y'all talking. So here's the size 11. This is from Foot Locker. You see, you got the 7 right there, 6 at the top. You can't see that too. Air Jordan Golden Moment Pack, multicolor. Here's a stamp on the side. It kind of reminds you of like a Super Bowl, like the Super Bowl insignia. There you go, Jumpman right there. Premium crafted, that's what it says right there. We'll get into the premium craft later. See how true that is. Nike on the bottom. Alright. Both shoes came with the American flag, dust bag, backpack, whatever they want to call it. Actually, you got the gold Jumpman right there. Got gold shoestrings with a lace lock right here to tighten the bag up. I've been hearing people talking about, even one of my partners at the store told me that be careful, this ink on the bag will get on your shoes. One of the pairs came out with it already. So be careful with this bag. Here we go. Got the 6s right here. And I will say, man, these shoes look a lot better in person. A lot, lot better in person. Let's jump right into it and make it quick. Got this white soft leather. Looks pretty good. The gold right here is like a metallic gold. Like got this shiny in it. Like got glitter in it. And it looked wet. But it's a nice looking paint. It's not all over the shoe. Gold Jumpman on the back with red air. Jordan right there with red, with the air in red. Gold lace lock. Gold Jumpman on your white lace lock. Got a gold Jumpman right here. If you saw my the early pictures, like the sample pictures, this Jumpman was actually red on the sample. So I wanted it. I actually would have enjoyed it being red. Then it's gold, but whatever. Now you got these gold shoestrings, which like a funny material. I don't know. It don't feel like regular nylon shoestrings. So
I don't know what to say about that, but they did come with white shoestring replacements, which I will do a lace swap. It's going to be in a video later. Got the air bubble right here with the red. You see that red in there on the air unit. Flip it over to the bottom. This is my favorite part of the shoe, this bottom. See how clear that sole is, man. It's not that icy blue, so it's that. So like icy white sole, clear sole. Bottom ice white. Got a red jump, man. I mean, the bottom of the shoe is just pretty. Easily gonna get dirty. Just like off top. Got gold spoiler back there. Of course, on the inside. I know y'all seen this already. American flag on the insert, on sole insert with the gold patch right there. That was also in another pack. I can't remember which pack it was. Got the black jump, man. I don't know everything about shoes, so don't quote me on shit. Don't sit here, oh, you in a real sneakerhead. Eat dick for all I care. Gold sock liner. It's a smooth material. It's not like that fuzzy cotton like the Olympic Sixers. Like, I'm going to do a comparison video on those later. But yeah, these are your Golden Moment Pack Sixes. This is, by the way, this is my first pack ever. I keep missing out on packs. And then this time, man, I just lucked up. So, it's my first pack. Not a bad pack to start with. This is the 7. It's two different materials. You got the smooth leather, and then you got the Nubuck. This Nubuck feel like butter, man. This is soft. Soft Nubuck. It's probably the softest I done felt in a long ass time, probably since, I don't know, the Metallic 5s had some soft Nubuck, but this is pretty, it's pretty good. It's thick and soft. Black laces. Right there, you got the black jump, man. On the, what they call, and they've been calling these the mountains. I've seen other videos. I'm just calling these little triangle-like points over there. I don't care for the gold metallic with like an off-white cream color under it. I don't know what that's about, but it don't look bad. The paint on here actually looks, it look pretty good, man. I mean, it's not all over the shoe like on the Olympics, but yeah, it look pretty good. Air Jordan right here, the black laces. Black laces, I don't know why, but they came with chrome tips. Silver tips. I don't know why they didn't have gold tips. Look on the inside. You got that same American flag with that little patch right there, that gold patch. Then you got the actual booty inside is gold, as you can see. Gold on the inside. And then on the outside of the booty is black. So gold hook right here, 23. They had the shirts for these with that on there, so yeah. I mean, that's pretty much it. Bottom look nice. These look way better in person. It's tax free weekend down here in Texas. This, so what was tax free? Nothing like the first 1991. I mean, it just goes perfect with the shoe, when you say. So that was that. And I got another few more pickups. I'm gonna do the video right after this. So when you see this video posted up, I'm gonna have another video right behind it. Like I said, it was a drawing. I wasn't a fan of the rapper drawing. I thought it would be more fair. People just got their ass in line. I know people that didn't even care to get in line was even complaining about the raffle. Well, what, how the fuck you expect somebody to just hand you your shoe? Man, you gotta do what it takes. Y'all snooze, y'all lose. Y'all wait till the last minute to try to find out how to get the shoes, and now look what happened. And like my cousins at the House of Hoops in Houston Galleria said nobody showed up with their raffle ticket. And he was able to go in and get a size 13 at like 9 o'clock. Just walked up there and he was able to get his pack. But comment, subscribe, like, do what you do. I know it's going to be a lot of hatred. I don't really care, say what you got to say, but you know what I'm saying? I did what I was supposed to do to get my pack. You know what I'm saying? I mean, shit, I really don't give a damn. Like I said, I got another, I'm gonna do a comparison video with these, with the other Olympic shoes, and I'm gonna show you my other pickup. So after this video, there's another one coming up right behind it. Holla at you, boy. Shoe Game Elite.